how to crop a video. To begin, select the video clip in the Video Files bin. Then, click on Video Effects in the toolbar and choose Crop from the effect list. In the Clip Preview window, you'll see a crop widget with small squares along the border. Simply click and drag one of these squares to adjust the crop. Continue watching for more details on how to crop your videos with VideoPad. If you'd like to apply the crop effect directly to a clip on the timeline, click the FX button on the clip to open the effects dialog. From there, select Crop. The crop widget will display in the preview window. Adjust the crop by dragging the squares on the border or the widget. You can also move the entire crop selection by clicking in the center and dragging it to your desired position. For more precise adjustments, use the sliders in the effects dialog to adjust the crop along the X or Y axis, or directly enter a percentage in the text box. If you need to maintain a specific aspect ratio, simply choose the desired ratio from the drop-down menu. To animate the crop over time, open the Effect Animation Editor in the toolbar of the effects dialog. Then, click the animation line icon for the axis you want to modify. Once you've adjusted the crop's animation, play the clip in the preview window to see how the crop changes during playback. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.